Welcome to Meditation Monday, everybody. I'm sure you're all aware of how this thing goes now, but if you're new, today is just all about the simple practice of learning how to relax, learning how to meditate as a group, individually, and of course discussing some topics that are tied in with meditation. What we're going to do today is we're going to talk about a few things, but first of all, I've got these three points that I just want to cover basically. The first thing we're going to do today is prana breath. I've done it with you guys before where we visualize ourselves breathing in through all of the pores in our skin, the whole body, incorporating breathing with the whole body, and it's a very blissful experience if you're able to fully immerse yourself in it. So that's what we're going to practice today. I just want you to take note of your body and just allow every little muscle to just begin to relax. And as you do, you just want to close your eyes if you can. Don't have to, you can keep them open. So just as you breathe in, I want you to focus on all of the tiny little pores that are all over your skin, all over your body. And visualize now that as you breathe in, these pores are all taking in air. You can imagine, if you like, a warm summer's day and you're let outside and somebody has sprayed some nice cooling mist of water all over your body. And you'll notice that this aids the process in allowing you to feel the breath coming in through all of your body. So when breathing in, instead of focusing on the breath coming through the nose, going into the lungs, the stomach or the chest, I want you to visualize it coming through all of your body. And as you breathe in this cooling mist, you can feel this freshness that comes in through your pores and is almost wiping away any of that cloggy, dirty feeling that may be in your pores. It's clogging up your energy centers. This mist is just clearing them away. And notice as you breathe out, the air is traveling back out of your pores, back out of your skin. And as it's doing so, it's energizing you and allowing you to feel clear. So I just want you to do this for 1 minute. Nice deep breaths in and out. Allowing your whole body to become relaxed, still, and at ease with each passing breath. And slowly but surely, as you continue to breathe in and unclog any of the pores, any of the parts of your body that are feeling a little bit strained or stressed, this air is filling them up and clearing the energy.
around you there. And now I want you to focus on your out breath. As you breathe in through all of the pores in your body, I want you to notice how as you breathe out, there is a glow that begins to happen all around your body. This glow starts off in your heart. It is formed by the subtle beating of each heartbeat. And as you breathe in and send the air into your body, you breathe out and your whole body begins to tingle. Your skin begins to glow. I just want you to focus on the out breath now for 1 minute. Send your awareness all the different parts of your body, your feet, your legs, your arms, your face, your scalp. Consciously allow and tell your skin to relax and open as you begin to breathe this pranic breath. To use this visualization as a way to let go of stress, feel more peace, or you may wish to gain clarity, whatever it is, just set yourself a little intention. So now that you can hear the sounds of the birds singing in the background, I want you to allow yourself to be transported to a beautiful, majestic landscape. And this happens to be on the top of a mountain. You find yourself sat on some grass, looking out at some mountain peaks ahead of you. And in the distance, you can see the sun as it begins to set. You feel like you've been transported to this place for a reason. And memories begin to wash over you now as you look out into the distance. And you begin to picture times that have been and gone before now. Times where you were part of a tribe and you rode on horses over the mountain to catch the sunset. As you breathe now, you begin to receive imprints, feelings of this place. It begins to awaken your memory. And it feels like a long forgotten home of yours. You feel so grateful to be in this space right now. Not only amongst the beauty of nature, but also amongst the mystery and the magic of your memory and the lifetimes that you've lived before in this magical landscape. You're reminded now as you look upon this hill with the setting sun of the times where you would dance and sing with your fellow tribesmen and women. You'd dance around a campfire, play songs together, and tell stories about your ancestors and about your future to come. The sun begins to set and you're transported now even deeper into this memory of this space, this visualization. And you sat around a campfire. You can feel the warmth of the fire in front of you on your skin. It feels so comforting. You can hear the gentle rustling of the leaves and of the life that is all around you now. But this family that surrounds you, these tribesmen and women that are there for you. No matter what situations occur. And on this particular night, you're sat around the campfire and you feel a type of melancholy. Something happened to you during the day that made you feel sad, made you feel out of touch with life, and like you weren't part of the bigger picture and you were disconnected. I want you to breathe in strength now and breathe out fear. Again, breathe in strength. The smell of the smoke of the campfire fills your nostrils. And breathe out now as you feel your body begin to energize. With this confidence in what it is you're about to say to the people around you in this campfire. All of a sudden everything begins to go quiet. We can hear the subtle sounds of this calming heartbeat of the earth. And it's beckoning you to express yourself in this moment. And now what I'd like for you to do is take another nice deep breath in and out. And I just want you to picture that this person sat at the campfire is you. It is you. And you are sat amongst these people. This music, this ambience, and I want you to feel secure and have the permission now to say whatever it is that's on your mind to these people that care about you. Whatever it is that's been weighing down your heart on this day, I want you to say it either aloud or in your head. I'm going to give you a minute now to just experience the expression, the honesty, and the strength that is coming through you now in expressing this to everybody there at this campfire. And I want you to imagine this weight has been lifted off your shoulders. As soon as you say it, now all of the eyes are on you and everybody is turning towards you. There is almost 20 people sat around this campfire And as you look at their faces, finally, you see that many of them are looking at you with love and with smiles. And some of them with concern, yet comfort in their eyes. And as you turn to your best friend now, the leader of the tribe, I want you to imagine them saying to you the advice that it is you really need to hear. I want you to picture how good it feels to hear the words of being heard, of being accepted, and being loved by this tribe leader now. Turn to you and they tell you that you are more than you could ever realize and that you needn't worry about those things. They are simply coming and they are going. And so maybe you turn to ask them another question. Do you still feel a type of discontentment? And finally everybody stands up and they come towards you with their hands and they lift you up. And they tell you that they are there for you and that they believe in you, even when you don't believe in yourself. And so drums begin to play in the background. And this subtle drumming is like the heartbeat of the universe. It is beckoning you to move, to dance, to let go. And you begin to feel your legs and your whole body sway. And you begin to let go of all your fears.